video is a continuation of our DriveView 9 series. For more videos on the DriveView 9 software, click the link in the description box below or click the I in the top right corner of the screen. This video will be about connecting the H100, S100, and iS7 drives to DriveView 9. The H100, S100, and iS7 drives can be connected using the RS232 to Ethernet cable, which can be purchased from your local distributor. At first connection, let the driver install. This may take a few minutes. Once the driver is installed, open the Device Manager on your computer, expand the Ports section, and locate the recently installed device. Please note that it is not the LSIS CDC device. Double-click the USB adapter, click Port Settings at the top, and set the bits per second to 19.2. You should only have to do this at first setup. Now let's switch back to DriveView 9. Create a new project, and select the appropriate drive and version number. Then click Settings, and confirm that the media is Modbus RTU. Select Setting, change the baud rate to 19.2, and select Auto Scanning Port, and scan. This should result in a COM port being listed with OK next to it. If NG, make sure that the driver is installed properly and that the cables are secure. If you still have an issue, confirm again that the baud rate is 19.2 in both DriveView 9 and the Device Manager. Then, click Connect to connect to the drive. If there are any warnings about mismatched versions, click Yes. After a successful connection, the bottom bar will turn green and you can now read and write parameters. Thank you for watching this video. For any questions, please call or email us via the methods listed on screen. For more videos on the DriveView 9 software, you can find a link in the description box below or click the I in the top right corner of the screen.